Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends, girl, you got it.
I'm gonna go to the library. I'm gonna wait in there. And I just realized I forgot lunch in my car. But it was crazy. I was like, I didn't even think that I was gonna have to wait. Like, I forgot my lunch. I don't have a meal plan thing. I was like, I don't know. Like, I don't know what else to do. But, like, it just don't make no sense. But, like, you know. I'm not gonna be here till like 11:30. I did. I didn't think I was gonna make it because she was gonna come at that time. I needed come over here, but that didn't happen. So right now it's just like I gotta sit here like. Anyways, so yesterday I was sitting at the table eating my lunch yesterday, and I borrowed that that had been harassing me and stuff, and I kept on like doing stuff. She came up to me the other day while I was eating my lunch the other day. And she basically kept harassing me again. So I'm like, at this point, like, at this point, I don't have enough. And it's like, she keeps coming up to me. Like, this is the first time that she came up to me, like, in so long, because I haven't seen her all this time. And now, yeah, when I'm sitting at the tables, like, I was sitting over there. I was sitting over there, because there's some tables over there. Like, there's some tables over there. So I was sitting at the little tables over there. And she had the nerve to come over there. But, like, she kept calling my own. She kept on calling my name and stuff, and I just ignored her because I'm like, I don't have time for this BS. Like, I don't have time for this mess. And then she don't have to come up to me and start being all up in my business and stuff. Just like straight up harassing me. And I'm just like, I don't know who I need to go to. Like, I need to find out where this student integrity office is, because like, I'm over this. Like, she keep coming up to me, harassing me, and doing too much and all this other stuff. Like, I'm sick of it. Like, I'm pretty sick of it. Like, so I'm finna go over there. Because, like, they need to get her up out of this damn school. Like, I'm about sick of it at this point. Like, I'm about sick of this mess. Probably not. Because, like, because, like, she's she keeps sitting up here harassing me and everything. Like, I need to find out where this office is. Like, I need to find out where this office at, because this is ridiculous. How this school literally does absolutely nothing. Like, they did something that times that she was harassing me before. But I thought that they was gonna like take her up out of this school and everything. And then now the fact that she came yesterday harassing me even more. It's like, no, I don't have enough of this. Like, they gonna do something about it today. Like, they gonna do something about it today. Like, I don't care. Y'all are gonna do something about this today. Like, I don't care. Because this is my life, bro. Like, this is my life. Like, she could, like, oh shit. Like, you don't know what this is about. Like, you don't know what this is talking about. She's done stuff already in the past. So, and it's like, you don't know this is real. That's what's called. I'm gonna stop. Just finished eating some pizza that we had yesterday. I guess my brother and my mom are gonna eat the short ribs that we made yesterday, because we did make some short ribs the other day too. I left off on the part where I was going to the student integrity office. That was in the previous clip. I didn't vlog in there either, because I had to physically talk to somebody. And why I was in there is because I think I told y'all in the previous clip, but this girl keeps on harassing me. It's the same girl that threw the drink on me. If y'all haven't seen that video, y'all need to go watch it. It's still up on my channel. I'll paste the link down below if I can. But yeah. I'll just have to, you know, see if I can paste the link down below for y'all to see it if y'all don't know. And it's also, there's videos on my TikTok as well. It's a 4-part story time on there. If y'all want to go see that, it was like a long time ago when I posted that. So if y'all want to go see that, then that is also on there. It's me talking about the situation. So I don't know if I'm going to do like a full story time on the stuff that happened, but I'm probably not, because I don't want to keep, you know, talking about that mess. But, I had to go to that office for that reason, because she keeps harassing me and stuff like that. So that's why I had to go to that office, and that's pretty much it. So I would go off on like a rant right now, but I'm not trying to do that right now, because I'm already pissed that this stuff keeps happening.
not worried about that right now. But anyways, I just, like, I swear, I haven't even seen this girl in a long time, and yet here she comes back with the same mess. So I'm like, I'm done with the situation. Like, I need to go to the student integrity office at my school and see what they can do. And they sent me a form to my email, and I filled it out while we were in the store. When we were in Hobby Lobby, I forgot we stopped over there. Yeah, I filled it out in there. It didn't really take that long. I just had to type in the information that was going on and stuff. So that's basically what I did. And yeah. Anyways, I don't want to keep talking about that stuff because it's irrelevant right now at this point. And hopefully they will get back to me on the stuff. And I hope they do, because that's what the man said when I was in there today. He said that he would get back to me when the updates and everything. But anyways, I just wanted to update y'all on that. But anyways, I am out of school on Monday, so today is Wednesday, and I only have 2 more days of school this week. And yeah, anyways, that's basically what is going on. I have to get up early again and then again, so 2 more days and we have the full weekend. So yeah, it's just a lot of stuff that is going on. It's just crazy. But anyway, so Monday is my, or is it Tuesday? No. Okay, anyways, my brother's birthday is on, Monday, which is Labor Day, so, we will be going somewhere, so yeah, we're gonna be going somewhere for his birthday. So we're probably gonna go somewhere for mine as well. It's gonna be a restaurant. So just know that. And yeah, I'm gonna send out invitations. Like I said, at the end of September, or then, but I'm not gonna send them out too early because it's too early to send them out right now. But I'm definitely gonna send them out next month, so people will have time to like RSVP back to me and all that stuff. So I'm using this app called Evite, and that way I can see the people that responded back to me with, like, if they're going. And if they didn't respond back to me, that means either they haven't responded or they're just not going. So that way I can actually see it. So I know the people that I'm inviting. I already made the invitation a long time ago. All I have to do is add the contacts in there and then send them out to everybody. So yeah, all I have to do is that. So yeah, that's pretty much all I have to do. So yeah. But anyways, but that's pretty much it. I'm sorry about the noise upstairs. My dog is not cooperating up there. Anyways, I just wanted to update y'all on that. Tomorrow on some stuff because I'm tired and I don't feel like really talking anymore or hear about anything else, because I have just had a stressful 2 days of this mess that